Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Freak in the mask. What the hell are you talking about?
I was just at the security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. He wears like a 3D printed mask.
Oh yeah, that must be Bird. Oh yeah, man, his interrogation techniques. Totally just out of box stuff. Like truth serums, drugs, that kind of thing. But none of the rough stuff. Now they don't like to mark up their patients, so to speak. Those Mossad boys like things clean. Bird. That's for Bird? Yeah.
Yeah, man, I've heard of him. Chemical interrogation expert. I guess it's his makeshift lab they've set up. Word is he can make anyone crack.
Aw, oh, man, you don't know what happened. I mean, the stuff this guy's into. Get this.
Also, I was watching the kids the other day.
what are you doing here? No.
Freak in the mask.
Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate a prisoner. My notes indicate he's set up a makeshift drug lab in a garage, and it looks like he's spending a lot of his time in the basement. Could be an opportunity there, 47.
What are you talking about?
I was just at the security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy. Printed mask.
Oh, yeah, that must be Berg. Oh, yeah, man, his intent.
Enough with the chokehold! Surrender?
Right now!
CD printed mask?
Oh, yeah, that must be Berg. Oh, yeah, man, his interrogation...
Okay, what's it?
Take point.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Huh.
Man, thought I heard something. Checking it out.
Over.
Thank you. Rose in charge of operations. I don't get it. Why'd the boss pick him? Why not Raynard?
The way I see it, Reynard's a lone wolf. Berg's too specialized. He's no strategist. Body is.
Hey, you! Stop the strength!
Oh, the mole cubs are here.
Identify yourself. What is Matt doing here?
pass in the front gate and out again.
Yeah, I'm in the canteen beside the seat. Sucks his fingers, making animals. What the hell is that?
Excuse me, sir. You can't leave that lying around.
Weird. Watching that brings everything back to me. Oh, the horror of it. The pain.
Maybe I can find an ice pack.
Would you? That's nice of you, bro.
I'll be right back. Don't worry, my friend. Just have to write an email to my bank first. For some reason, my credit card maxed out last night when I was buying this really cool hunting jacket. Anyway, I'll see you in a bit.
Bollocks!
Command, you copy? Command, are you in any way involved in this? I'm talking to you!
Who the hell left that?
Oh, sure. Yeah, there's this new guy on our team who's constantly on the cat. I'm out, no joke. No joke. If you've got a problem, go see a freaking doctor, right?
How can something like this exist on the quiet?
You keep it small enough so that everyone loses if the truth gets out.
The amount of freaks being brought into this camp has increased recently. Rose is on his own planet, but that new interrogation guy with the mask, what bird was it?
Release that person right now!
We got you! On your knees!
Thank you.
going on.
You know what?
Hey, whoa, whoa.
Oh my God. Hold your fire. He's disappeared.
He's not here. Anyone got a vision?
Going on. You know what?
Trespassers will be shot!
You're coming with me, understood?
I must get this off my hands.
You need a subtitle to understand? What's wrong with you? Follow me.
Smell beer!
Oh, I get it.
Wait!
Hey, I think we got a serious problem. We need your help.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Pass himself up as a security man?
Take a deep breath and stay close to me. Are we clear?
No way.
Hey, you're under arrest. Stand still.
Echo Fox dropped to November Zulu, over. You're trying to look like a security man, so look out,
okay? For the love of God, please! I need help!
Yeah, he's scared. I heard someone crying. He's crying somewhere, you big baby.
Come in,
there! The corridor!
going on? You know what? I talked to him earlier about no smoke. He's a really nice guy. He's an eloquent, soft spoken. Used to work with monsters.
Are you okay?
No.
If you can hear me, make a sound.
Oh, no!
Command, this is Big Dog. You copy? Reporting.
Confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Command, how do you read me? Over. The bastard nicked an outfit. Secure.
What the hell is that?
Huh?
What?
Excuse me, this is a private area. I'm getting the guards! You're toast!
You're supposed to be guarding stuff, you dozy prick!
What the hell's going on?
You know what? I talked to him earlier about my
smoke. Used
to work with Mossad, chemical interrogation.
Yeah, super cool.
Why the mask?
Scars?
One of the enemy's couriers.
Hey, you!
Bloody hell!
What are you doing wandering around where you're not?
What the hell's going on?
You know what?
What the hell's going on?
You know what?
You need a doctor? Are you hurt?
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
You're surrounded. Give yourself up. Now!
Assassin Actual, this is Alpha 1 Actual. Area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Oh. Shit!
Hey, you!
Come on, show yourself and we'll have us a nice little chat. Nobody will hurt you.
Corridor clear. Relocating.
Shit.
Come on, you copy?
Hey, you!
Talk to him about their smoke. Nice guy. Elephant.